I would go see an open mic that my friends the Joneses were running. And I kept seeing him there, and he was always taking pictures. And I remember one night I asked him, I said, would you chance I could get some of those pictures? And so we started this email relationship, and whenever he took pictures of us, he would mail them to me, and I'd use them for my posters to promote the band. And I started running into him, you know, all around the South Shore, different shows, and we would sit together one night at Rock and Bar and Grill. We sat and we listened to Laying the Whiskey together, and he's just seemed like a really nice guy, and I didn't know him that well, but he just seemed really, really nice. So when I was asked to play a song for a memorial, I've never done that. I play bars, you know. I'm used to getting up and dumping out rock and roll and forgets or whatever. So I'm like, what do I do for a memorial? What do I play? And then this song came to me, and the words just seemed really fitting. So when you hear the second verse, you'll hear it, and you'll understand why I'm doing this song. Well, it used to seem to me that my life went all too fast, so I had to take things slowly just to make the good parts last. When you're born a drunk, it's so hard to settle down, so don't be surprised to see that in what part of town I'll be back in the high life again. All the doors I closed one time will open up again. I'll be back in the high life again. All the eyes that watched me once smile and take me in. And I'll pass and drink with one hand free, take the world so easily. I'll be such a sight to see, back in the high life again.
Thank you. when you're willing. And you're feeling small when tears are in your eyes. I look right down home.
I believe in mine, like a bridge.